All right, this is Dr. Boff. Welcome back to some Kerbal Space Program.
Okay, last time we tried to land the beast on Eve, but couldn't come up with a way to land without burning up any atmosphere. So we had some dramatic trips down, lots of fire, death, and explosions. But this time, so what we've decided to do is refuel the beast in Eve orbit so that we can land a bit more safely. So I've sent up a refueling mission over to Eve orbit. This probably looks pretty familiar. This is a modified version of the Beluga, which we used to bring 7 3.5 meter tanks up to the beast when it was in Kerbin orbit. And now, just to bring it over here, I've modified it so that it's burning fuel from 4 of those tanks in the trip over. So it still has 3 tanks full that are not available for this engine to burn. So we'll be dumping 3 of those tanks onto the beast, and that will hopefully give us something in the neighborhood of 1,000 meters per second of delta V, which will enable us to land safely and not catch fire.
right, let's take stock. Definitely have all my engines this time. Drills, check. Refinery, check. I've got some gear remaining. Ooh, looks like I actually tore off some of my air brakes. I'm fine with that. I didn't need those anyway. Still have some batteries kicking around. That's great news. What about solar panels? Okay, at least some solar panels intact. Main parachutes, at least, are intact. This is looking hopeful.
All right, this will take a while, so we'll be right back.
Oh, it's gonna be close. It's a little bit slopey. Are we gonna be all right? I don't know. Oh, we had some landing strut failures, but as long as all our engines are okay, I don't care. Let's count up all the engines. Four mainsails. One, two, three, four. Two rhinos. Yeah. One, two, three. I think we're okay. I think we did it. Oh man, we made it. We landed the beast. All right, let's go plant a flag. All right, so we've landed the beast. I'll start mining up for some fuel, see if we can fill this guy up, and then we'll see if this has all been for naught, or if we do in fact have the ability to launch. All right, we'll try this next week.